Yep, this is Beijing, China. You can see we're in the hutongs here, having a good time in China, on the other side of the world. Every single store is packed with tea.
Wow.
Smells really good. And here we are, they are preparing us some fresh, unknown tea. Now we are in the cups department. Just lots of cups.
We are on the way to the Great Wall of China. Charlotte, Lydia, and Audrey, and we are really enjoying the day. Do you have anything to say for the video?
Okay, it's cold.
Yeah. What about you?
I think it's just really nice to be able to speak French, English, German,
and Chinese.
On the Great Wall of China.
The Great Wall of China. You can see it just stretches on. And it goes forever. It truly does take a long, long time to cross it. Today we've just managed to hike maybe 1 kilometer of it. And we feel so lucky to be able to do that. Right, girls?
Yes!
So here we are in Kunming. We've taken a 3-hour flight this morning from Beijing. Very different feel from Beijing. Lots to see here. It's a lot nicer than Beijing. Warmer. Different vibe to it. It's actually kind of nice, kind of warm. Varied assortment.
Fingers.
Oh. Ni hao. Hi. What's this? Some fried goods?
I saw them eating this for breakfast once.
Oh, spicy peanuts? Wow. I was a sailor. Yeah. Meat Street. Quite a day here in Kunming. It's all happening here. Busy market.
You can also get some underwear right there.
Oh, you can get your meat and your underwear in one go. Look at that underwear, that's nice.
Wow, these.
Oh, and look at these pajamas. You got your pajamas and you've got your onions. I keep seeing all these various spicy unknown meat, like marinated in excessive amounts of spice.
And these are everywhere, and I don't know what they are.
These
look like dates, but they're not. They buried
me in that grave. In the gondola in Dali, going up to a beautiful mountain, and there is Lake Arhai down there. It's quite a big lake, you can see.
It really reminds me a little bit of the Okanagan.
It does, actually. Yeah, it's dry and it's...
The weather
is beautiful and hot and...
really cold in the morning and at night.
Yeah. Yeah. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again. Or I may say, here we are. the hostel in Lijiang. And this is the room, you know, pretty average, it's decent, but check out the view. So, this is Lijiang, China. An ancient city. In Lijiang, China. Today, it's a beautiful day, and we're presently at the Jade Dragon Snow Mountain Outlook. Quite the trail we're on here. This gorge is enormous. Slowly but surely, right? What a big hike this is. We're going up, way up. This is the most grueling part. It's called 28 bends. Takes about 2 hours. And it's killer. But beautiful, beautiful scenery here today. Once in a lifetime opportunity to come to this place. Nothing like it. We have just completed the 27th bend. And as you can see, it really is a marvelous, marvelous place here. Yep. All right.
We're walking through bamboo forests, with rhododendrons and pine trees. Nothing like it, really nothing like it. Just take a look at the mountains up behind us here. You can see fresh snow last night, and we're so happy to be here today.
Take a look at this. This is just perfect.